I nearly just killed myself.
What if we both grow up, but we're on like different orgs? That would be fucking hilarious, dude.
Help me!